one-sided conversation.
Yeah, well, I had mentioned that Foles, after they had gotten the first down, he wanted to go hurry up and get at the line and kind of push the pace a little bit. And that's what he's explaining to Matt Nagy, what it is that he saw and how he felt that he had him on the ropes. And, you know, they huddled up, they slowed it down, and that's when they gave up the sack fumble. 17 yards, backed him up. And